Good day everyone, welcome to a new tutorial in Java programming. This series is called An Introduction to Programming in Java, where we will discuss and learn the following: how to create your first program in Java, receiving input and printing output via the console, use a scanner class to receive input from the user, learn about variables, data types, and how to use them in your program. Learn different control structures to organize your program properly, like if, switch, for loops, and more. Learn how to use and manipulate strings and arrays, and learn how to declare methods and functions and how to use them. We have a lot to cover, so let's start. To install the Java runtime environment, you can go to oracle.com. So click the menu, then developers, and then downloads. So find the featured download Java for developers link, and then click it to open the download page. Okay, so let's close this tab. Okay. So then find the JDK download button right here. So click it to open the download page, and then tick the accept license agreement, and then select the version that is appropriate for your operating system. So we have Linux, macOS, and Windows. So I'll try to download the Windows version, which is a 64-bit. So wait for it to finish, and then click the Downloads tab again. Then look for JRE, and then click the Download button. Again, tick the Accept License Agreement, and then select the appropriate version. So we have two downloading installers. Next, go to eclipse.org. So Eclipse is our IDE for development or integrated development environment. So just click the download, and then click the download packages link. And then in the tab, select Eclipse installer. Okay, then choose accordingly whatever the OS you have. So we have the Windows 32-bit and 64-bit and Linux. And then basic instruction of how to install the Eclipse from downloading to installation. So you can follow that instruction to install the Eclipse. So to download, select it. So I am selected the macOS 64-bit version, then click the download button. Okay, that's it. So wait for these installers to finish, and then install it in your machine before we can program in Java.